this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us. Hello, sportkins, og velkommen tilbake til en ny video. I dag skal vi spille The Joy of Creation Story Mode igjen, part 2. Altså, sist gang så var det Bedroom vi gjorde. Og det gikk jo ganske greit, og nå har vi kommet til Liverroom. Og vi får, jeg husker egentlig ingenting nå av det spillet her, så fortsatt vi får bare kjøre på med runde med Liverroom og se hvordan det fungerte. Det var altså i stua.
Well, it's not like he was in any condition to do anything. Did you see his clothes? It's like he came out of a bonfire.
I mean, I could have, called an ambulance, maybe dropped him off near a hospital would have been better. I just don't think I feel comfortable with a complete stranger just ending up sleeping in our house is all.
Oh, honey, are you worried about the kids?
Of course I'm worried about the kids. He's sleeping right next to them. How can I not be? What if he's faking, Val?
We could stay here to make sure nothing happens, if you're that worried.
All night?
Of course all night. Come on, don't you want to spend time with me more? You are done updating your site for the anniversary. How about we just sit here in the living room and watch some TV while we keep an eye on the kids?
I mean, Sure, I guess. Yeah, I guess we could do that. I just gotta go make sure one more time nothing's wrong, all right? I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll just stay right here. But don't take too long. You worry too much.
Det hørte ikke så veldig godt at han skulle fære og sjekke på unga.
Hva var det?
Blir han drept der, eller kosseren?
Hello? Is someone there? If anyone can hear me, please respond immediately.
Who is it? What in God's name is going on here?
It's me, Michael. Look, there's no time to explain. Michael. Just know that you are in grave danger. Is Scott there with you?
My husband? No, he isn't. He just went to...
What
do you mean I'm in danger?
Ma'am, I am very, very sorry. This is all my fault. You need to stay calm. I'll try to help you through this. Just please listen to me very carefully.
What?
Listen, there are monsters that are going to arrive to your room real soon. If they see you, you are dead. Do you understand that, ma'am?
Freddy.
It is very important that whatever occurs, just don't let them see you. All right?
I know.
Look, just... You're in the living room, right? Try to focus on the three entrances behind you. The exit to the house should be locked, and they won't come through there. If there are any monitors nearby, then they should be forced to produce a camera
system. Yeah, the dama.
Ma'am, is the TV in your living room turned on?
Yes, but it's filled with static.
All right, please keep an eye on it. It should help you. Look, they usually come from either the left side or the right side. You have nothing to stop them, so if you see one of them about to enter the room, just hide.
Hide where?
Okay, that's yeah.
Look, just stay out of sight, okay? Yes, if they try to come in, just move somewhere they won't be able to see you, okay? Well, I don't know which one will come from which side, but if you look at the TV, you might be able to tell by yourself. Maybe if you can, try to see if you can look through the doors, too. Windows, keyholes? Yes, keyholes! If any of your doors has a keyhole you can peek through, keep checking it. They won't notice you on the other side, trust me.
Jeg forstår fortsatt ikke hva vi skulle gjøre. Eller noe. Det var det! Pusse deg da. Det er artig at vi kan puse dem. Det skal egentlig ikke være normalt i de andre spillene. Det var sånn det var, ja. Ja, Freddy, var den her døra? Ja. Sånn var det, vet du, det fungerte. Sko. Men det er jo fortsatt Chica og Bunny, ja. Ok, men jeg kan faktisk ganske fin pause nå da, med Freddy og Foxy. Det var to. Foxy, der er han. Ok, da skal vi gjemme oss her. Oi, Freddy har kommet nære. Det er ikke bra. Ok, vi må fokse litt på det. Hvor er Foxy nå? Der skal Foxy nedover. Hva var det for noe lyd? Unnskyld meg? Det er litt høflig og kan... Si hvem det er, i stedet for å bare banke på. Respektløs. Tre EM. Ok. Freddy er bra. Freddy er ganske bra. Skott. Her er ikke noe hatten her. Wow! Ok, jeg må ta puse på Amos. Jeg så det. Nei. Der er Freddy. Ok, jeg går rett over til Foxy nå. Åh, det var en smart idé. Klokka fem. Jeg har kikket bare sånn at man skal reise opp. Jeg så det. Ja! Let's go! The Hunter Woods. The haunted woods. Ja. Det var ikke dårlig det. Nummer tre. Let's go, folkens. Vi greier. Hvis dere likte videoen her, folkens, så sleng en like, så snakkes da vi i den neste videoen. Ha det, folkens! I just wanna see the light.